Senator Bernie Sanders bowed out of a scheduled appearance at the women's convention after backlash from activists. Some attendees of the conventions organized by the Women's March objected to the group inviting Sanders to headline the event, which is scheduled on October 27-29 in Detroit. Tamika Mallory, the co-founder of Women's March, told the USA Today earlier this month that Sanders is a powerful ally on progressive issues, women's issues, and mobilizing millennials. He is really in the line with the principles of the Women's March, Mallory said. Some activists argued that women should headline the event or object to Sanders' inclusion at the convention because he challenged former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton in 2016's Democratic presidential primary.